Manchester United are legs when it comes to the future of Odionik Haloh, according to Sky Sport News report James Cooper. Ighalo joined United on loan from Shanghai Shenhua in January and scored 4 times in his first 8 appearances for the 20-time English champions. As it stands, the Nigerian international will return to his parent club at the end of May, but the Red Devils are allegedly keen to extend the agreement to potentially cover the remainder of the 2019-2020 season. According to Cooper, the fact that the Marcus Rashford has now overcome a back injury means that Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side are not panicking over potentially losing Ighalo at his stage. As far as Ighalo goes, I think there is a relaxed mood from Manchester United, said Cooper said. The fact of the matter are that his contract comes to end next Friday, May 31. There's a will from Manchester United to keep the player. I think equally Shanghai Shenhua would like the player back in China playing for them. The relaxed attitude that comes from Manchester United is that Marcus Rashford is now fit and so there is a less need for Ighalo. But I think all things being equal, United would like to keep him. Ighalo's personal trainer recently claimed that the striker wants to finish his career at Old Trafford.